They don't tell you black lives don't matter. That's not what they say. That's not the argument. They hit you with that slick shit. Like, well, all lives matter. Really? Semantics? That would be like if your wife came up to you and was like, do you love me? And you were like, baby, I love everybody. What are you talking about? I love all God's creatures. What are you saying? You're no different. Why do black people always have to get over shit so quickly? Thanks, black lady. Right? Why do we always gotta get over shit? Every time we bring some shit up. Slavery, oh, that was 400 years ago. Segregation, oh, well, you guys got Black History Month out of it. Come on, we gave you February. Police shooting, that was 2 weeks. Come on, you still? 9/11, oh, never forget. That's why this September I'm getting a t-shirt that says, all buildings matter. Let me see how that works.